Interestingly, I think Kant would argue that if business people really followed the principles of ethics, there wouldn't need to be as much regulation as there is. Regulation is often a response to the kinds of violations of Kantian ethics that we see in the contemporary financial scandals, for example.